Hello, everybody. It's your boy back with another video. It's Escapists. Anyway, guys, we're back.
Sent through the station's emergency alert system. We have been told the outbreak was caused by two men.
One
of the deceased.
Let's go.
The first person that went inside there that was not a police officer. The bottom line.
Apprehending bodies as they're extremely dangerous. If you have been in contact with one of these men, please seek immediate help as you might be infected.
Here we go. But these type of games, I have to risk it. Like, that's why I always use I'll usually do it if I'm in the bed around or not too many people around, so it's less of a chance that I get beat down like swimmers, you know what I'm saying? And like checking other people's desks, I don't do that as often. It's just like, kick you in your face. That's my thought. Over here doing all this disrespect.
Get him.
Escapists, and we need to get ready for our job. What is Nathan like? Oh shoot, press fast.
Breaking news. The following message is requested by the state of Malden Tech. There has been an outburst of a deadly infection. I repeat, an outbreak of a highly contagious virus. Since the station's emergency alert system, we have been told the outbreak was caused by two men who have killed and eaten the body of the deceased.
Yeah.